Hello, I am Vivian, and I am here to speak my vote for Mustafa to be president this election. As we know, it is difficult here for the people, especially women, in the country of Mauritania. If we vote for Mustafa to be president, he will be the one to bring change, fixing our economy, freeing the slaves, united the country, and making a better educational system. Let's do the right thing.